in 5 to 10 years?
I mean, the obvious answer is AI, but that's what everyone's gonna say. So I'm gonna go with smart materials.
Okay.
I think data. I think data is very underrated. Everything is gonna be governed by data, whether it's AI, robotics. So I feel, you know, data.
Sarah.
I think it could be technology integration with the human body.
I would have to say for the concrete construction industry, probably augmented reality.
Well, everybody's on. Everybody said exactly what I was going to say, but I'm going to go with the boring one and say AI, because I think that's going to have the biggest impact on everything you do over the next 10 years.
Fantastic. I just want to say a big thank you to Gavin and his entire team for hosting this panel and having us, and thank you everyone for your time.